So our next topic is about the components of financial system. Components of financial system means what comprises of the financial system. What are the main things which makes up the financial system? So the first and component, that is the financial institutions. Now what is financial institution? These are those institutions which mobilize the savings and also helps these savings to reach their proper allocation. That is, it helps in mobilizing savings and also helps them to allocate these funds. For they are basically those institutions which helps the transfer of funds from the investors to companies who are those who need them. That is, we can say that they are the intermediaries or channels through which the funds are transferred from those who are able to provide them to those who need them. Now the next what we have, the next component is that of financial markets. Financial markets are those markets where people can deal in financial securities at low transaction cost and at prices that reflect demand and supply. So in simple language, financial markets are those markets where securities are bought and sold in terms of their demand and supply. Now the financial securities can be of the form stocks, bonds, shares, debentures, etc. So we can say that a financial market is one where this financial securities like stocks, shares, bonds, etc. are bought and sold. In India, this market, financial market, is classified as money market and the capital market. Money market and capital market, the difference of this we will be studying in later topic. So the third component is financial instruments. Financial instruments, what are they? They are those instruments or kind of legal agreement, maybe we can say, which has got attached with it some kind of monetary value. It can be regarded, this financial instruments can be regarded as a claim against a person or a particular institution which would comply him or that institution to pay a certain amount of money at a future date. Okay, so financial instruments can be regarded like a legal document or agreement which enables people or an institution to pay a sum of money in a future date. So financial instrument includes basically shares, debentures, bonds, etc. Next, the component of financial system is that of financial services. These services are those kind of services, financial services, that is, which helps in the or which enables in borrowing, lending, buying, selling of securities. They also manage the payments, also manage the certain kinds of risk that arises under financial securities. So financial services basically helps in intermediating the funds. So the we can say that financial services are those services which helps in the intermediation of the funds which the financial markets deal with. So these four are the main components of the financial system. So I just explained it in the brief form. So in a later period you will be having again a broader explanation of all these four components.